One of the most iconic tissue brands on the planet is being pulled off of shelves in Canada by the end of this month. The parent company of Kleenex says it will discontinue its consumer facial tissue business in Canada due to what it says are unique complexities. Kimberly-Clark released a written statement to CTV News Thursday, citing a highly constrained supply environment. The company says the move will allow them to shift their resources to its other brands, including Cottonelle, Viva, and Huggies.